Iowa State not looking for its first win of the year, but got a huge win nonetheless. They took down the sixth-ranked Baylor Bears on the road. That snaps Baylor's 61-game home winning streak. Ashley Jones was great as usual. She put up 27, but the key for the Cyclones, great performances from freshmen Lexi Donarski and Emily Ryan. They put up 17 and 15 respectively. This huge win for the Cyclones now puts them at 5-1 in conference play.